हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर रश्मि शर्मा, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर जूलॉजी, SPC GCA। आज हम पढ़ेंगे क्लासिफिकेशन, हैबिट, हैबिटेट एंड सेलियंट फीचर्स ऑफ एस्टेरियास। क्लासिफिकेशन, फाइलम इकाइनोडर्मेटा, सेकेंडरी रेडियल सिमेट्री इज प्रेजेंट एंड स्पाइंस आर प्रेजेंट ऑन स्किन। क्लास एस्टेरॉइडिया, बॉडी स्टार शेप्ड, ऑर्डर फॉर्सिप्यूलेटा, पेडिसिलेरिया इज प्रेजेंट, वन स्टॉक एंड थ्री बोन्स आर प्रेजेंट। जीनस एस्टेरियास, हैबिट एंड हैबिटेट, कॉमनली नोन एज स्टारफिश, मेंबर्स ऑफ 20 फैमिली आर नोन, लिव नियर सी बीचेस। These are free living and carnivorous, star shaped central disc, 5 arms are present, great regeneration power is present in these animals and pentaradial symmetry is present. Size is 10 to 20 centimeter, two surfaces are present, oral and ventral, head is absent, eyes absent, Tentacles and sense organs are absent. Dorsal aboral surface spiny. Endoskeletal processes, spines or tubercles are present. These are mesodermal. Spines are non-locomotive. Dorsal surface, pedicellaria, dermal branchi or papulae are present. These are forceps-like structures on pedicellaria. Forceps-like structures, lower part stalk and upper part blade or valve, remove debris coming from upward in starfish. ये जो कचरा ऊपर से आता है debris उसको remove करते हैं. Skin, gills और papula help in respiration. Arms develop from central disc. Anus and madreporite are present on central disc. Madreporite is button-like structure and act like sieve part of water vascular system. Water vascular system is also known as ambulacral system. Food is worms, crustaceans, snails and fishes. It holds its food and engulfs it. Blood vascular system is absent. Hemal system is present in place of blood vascular system. Excretory system is absent. Nitrogenous substances excreted as ammonia. Nervous system is of primitive type. Male and female are separate. Fertilization takes place externally. Bipinnaria larva and brachiolaria larva are present. Thank you.